Hello, hello. Welcome to stream. Hey, my subscriber thing is broke again. On fire. Okay. We're in this little screen for now because my song request quit working. We gotta figure out what happened. I gotta fix my subscriber thing. I guess that goes away after like a something or a couple of days. Okay. Let's try this again. And that isn't like okay. Song request. YouTube link and I'll request. On request with sister and valid request. Okay. Oh, internet again. Chelsea. Yeah, you can be my song request since it ain't working. How about that?
What?
You can be my song request since it ain't working.
Me?
Yes, you. And by song request, I mean you have to sing it.
Oh, God, no.
I just told you, song request ain't working.
Isn't it?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to find out. Life. Oh. I'm not the only one who's encountered this, but apparently nobody's been able to fix it. Big picture. What's up? Connect Spotify to it now. And I Yeah, I can't use Spotify. Yes, your command is still there. Yeah, it ain't working. Not yet. That. You too. Yeah, I can't figure it out. Does this command port work? That works, so why doesn't the song request portion work? I don't think I have that command. Says I might be. Not got block hyperlink on, so I don't know why that ain't working. It ain't working. It's still the Streamlabs chat box, what I've always used. Now all of a sudden it don't work. Even see where the... Hot tools, there we go. Let's turn off link protection. It's... I've never had a problem with this before. Just started, and I don't know why. I can't find anything about it. I mean, I found a bunch about it, but none of the things is working. Get all that. Yeah, same thing. Alexa, stop. Take my medicine in a moment. Back over here. Settings. Changes back to ID. Invalid request. Feel free to try again with a valid token. Hearing. Is it showing up? You know what? I'm gonna give up. No song request. It just broke. I'd rather restart my computer. Alright. I've done restarted the bot and I cleared settings on the bot. I cleared specifically the song request settings and stuff. Nothing's worked. But I'm going to give up on none of that just for what? 15 minutes, I'm done. I'm going to play my game now. Very soon, take some bets. Yeah, I'll figure it out later. That or just get a. I don't want a new bot because everything's like saved locally on this bot. If I get a new one, it's aggravating trying to import and export or bring everything over. If need be, I'll probably like add a Nightbot or something and just use song request on it. I wonder if it's a good idea to take medicine and coffee. Granger! Changed my game title. The Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. And that's how they use it. I need to also figure out them transition things where like the screen will zoop and zoop out. You can do it in OBS Studio. I did it before, but Slobs, I don't know, it's supposed to be OBS anyway, but it won't do it. Nope, take out title, just put game. I learned this last year sometime. Exclamation point status changes the title of your stream. And exclamation point game changes the game title. There we go. Cheated. I might take that donation and go off. You gotta pay for it. Purple. Steel. Midnight blue. I had a crystal one till the joystick broke. I had a white one before I wanted a green one. I bought three green ones and every single one of them was bad. And I say bad because I was trying to use them on the computer. And on the computer, the dead zones and stuff are different than on the PS4. And I couldn't stand being jittery just standing there. I want a green one. I want a really nice green one. Where'd it go? If I could get one that's this green, I would love it. This green is nice. It's not like super dark, super military. It's forest green. But they don't have this color. Okay. Got about 30 hours in already. They don't have it, I've looked. The only green I've seen that they had, which I can't find anymore, it was like a limited run, was the Arctic green, I think it was called, or something like that. And it was really nice looking green. But are all these have their color or black on the backing and like the accents, like your joysticks and buttons. The Arctic green has white. And to me, it looked ugly. I wanted basically a faceplate, and I was tempted to buy it and then just like swap these around because I've had to do that before. Because I got the anniversary controller and I had to do that once. And I just, the one I bought still drifted, so I gave up on it. That's the baby's PS4 controller, man. And when I'm playing Smash Brothers, she grabs my gold GameCube controller to play Smash Brothers with me.
That's really cute.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm going to do this. My dad's counting on me.
It's my turn now.
Can't really get it at skinit.com. I don't even know if that's still around. Make one, but last time I went, it was like $50 to get a controller skin. I was like, I'm getting more than that. Hey. Okay. I mean, I bought a greenish Switch controller. I'm a little mad because I thought it was wireless since it was like my other one. But it's not. It looks nice. There you are. Grab this one. That's what I use on my Switch. It's got extra buttons back here. Of course, I ain't gonna show because of my X cam. This and this is the same controller, except this one is wired. I bought it since it was the same thing, thinking it was wireless. And then, like, I waited a week and a half to open it and realized it wasn't. I gave the wife my other one I had for it, which has swappable sticks. This one does not. Let's continue.
Yep, there's no place like home.
Goku, you're finished training, right? Then let's...
Well, I'm not completely finished.
Good, it's settled. Now that Goku finally has his license, we can borrow a large car from my father and take a
Okie dokie. Anything we should...
I'll put some lunch together for us. Can I count on you for some meat and fish?
I mean, technically, if you want a pro-ish controller, next time you come down, I don't mind. Like, I like this one. Can't stand being wired to it. Want it, you can have this one. I like it a lot because it's Link. My earring right there. But I don't use it. I use my white one because that way I'm not tethered. A little bit more, or less input lag for like Smash Brothers and stuff. But I'm gonna be honest, use this thing for Smash. And it registers as a pro controller. It has all the features of a pro controller, but it's got regular rumble and no NFC chip. But it got motion controls, all the buttons are there, everything.
Meat and fish. I can remember that.
I'll need exact... Bring all that back?
Fetch mission.
I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking. Great. This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi.
Oh, already done it.
All right. Happy hunting.
Blah. You can go back over there. I'll play you up later. Oh yeah, I need to do that. I can't gift a sub through this. I need to pull up to it.
All right. Happy hunting.
Oops, I don't want to order another meal.
Chi-Chi, will this do for the...
Back already? I'll fix this something. Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Finished!
Eesh.
Oh, wow! It smells delicious!
Take off the donation. Boop! Boop! And oh, somebody streamed Taken. My channel.
I tried broadening my culinary horizons for the occasion. Set your expectations high, boys!
Muted. Food. Gift us. Gift a subscription. You. I mean, they went and got as close as they could to the original actors, but some of them aren't. They're not as fancy. Some of them are really good. Christopher Sabat. His stuff is nice. He still does good. Oh, go back. I wasn't done. Build it wrong. Oop. Oh. There we go. And I only do one at a time. Maybe so. I'm gonna be honest, like watching like the abridged series stuff, I kinda wanna do my own. Specifically Ronin Warriors. We'll probably get it to Proto. I need it off of that. Now I can change one of my commands. Oh wait, no, I can't. I'd have to give him the tier 3 subscription to get that. He gets to continue to use the Franken faces.
Man!
You'll have to. No eating until we reach the...
Then let's get going!
Alright. It's been ages since we've gone out together. This will be fun!
I'd do anything for some tasty grub, but I've never been big on this drive. Why don't we just take the Nimbus?
Because then it wouldn't be a family drive! Now, plus a trip by car has a little something called... That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Goku. Remember the first day we met?
Of course I do. We went to see...
Yep, that's right. When I was riding...
Huh?
Since the day we were first engaged up until our reunion at the World Tournament, all I could think about was meeting...
Mom seems happy to be spending time with Dad. When that heart disease hit him, she was really worried.
This is where they make Goten, right?
I know. I should excuse myself. They'd probably enjoy a bit of time alone together.
Goten making time.
Sorry. I just remembered some stuff I had to do. Mind going on ahead without
me? This is why he's not in Trunks' timeline, because Goku didn't have time to make him.
I'll catch up as soon...
Huh? But Gohan, we've been playing...
Don't worry. I know the spot. Plus, I can...
You two enjoy...
If you say so. Shall we, Goku? It'll...
Sounds good. See you later, Gohan.
Roadhead.
What should I...
If I get to play as you, I know exactly what you're about to do.
Someone's called.
You're about to go beat up the Ginyu Force.
Hello?
Oh, hey, Gohan. It's me, Bulma.
Oh, you want Dad?
He did? Oh,
Wiz.
Maybe. You see, we're at my... He needs a replacement chip in his head, but we don't have... I did some research, and it looks like the metals we need can only be found in your neck of the woods.
But what happens when you get to your destination does.
I was hoping your dad would be able to help.
Oh, is that all?
Really? Okay, I'll rattle off the stuff we...
Got it.
Oh, you're a lifesaver.
This isn't a bad way to spend an afternoon. All right.
Time to go beat up the Ginyu Force. Oh, and Super Saiyan transformation is not available. Are you sure you want to leave my house? Yes. I need to go beat up the Ginyu Force. Also, let me see if I got more sub quests. I do. Good, good. First things first. Ginyu Force. I know somebody else that does that too. Even though we have no evidence left.
I can see an oasis from here. I bet it's cooler around the oasis.
Hey! Huh? Hey! Yeah!
Yes! Space Australia! They added another character. And I am going out on a limb. I'm going to assume very much so that the new character is Jace's sister. There she is.
Indeed.
Hey. Yeah.
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 What?
This is where he learns to be great Sailor Man.
Wait a sec! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hi! Yeah! Hey!
Now we get to fight the Ginyu Force.
You got it, mate!
Where'd the other two go? No, that one's good. Oh. I killed Burger first. That ain't how I wanted him to go. Works.
Indeed.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Huh?
Yes, I can't wait to play as him. He's gonna be the best character. Ginyu Force! Add all of them to my keyboard. Depending on what they're good at. Training. But you would.
Let's see if you
can. Oh.
What?
Training. So do this side. Wait, Gohan can drive the car? Nope. Gohan is not old enough to drive the car. Guys in this big Gohan.
I bet this tastes really good. I think I can take this guy.
Yeah.
Why I'm OP, because I keep doing all the quests.
Oh.
POS.
Huh?
Hi. Huh? What?
No!
Who cares? Why you?
Oh. Oh boy, these are different. Level 48 there. Boy, yep. Nice powerful character.
In the park, but it's all over now.
Guess let's go get these things while I'm here. One more tower to.
I think I can take this guy.
Ooh. Oh, wait. Yeah. 5 levels above, means I instantly win.
I think I can take this guy.
Pretty sure I'm about to run out of key. Excuse me, do not want to go in there. Which?
That's okay, I guess. I think I can take this guy. I think I can take this guy. You're up against me now!
It's good. It's good.
I hope this brings me closer to my dad.
Wait.
Must be what Bulma was talking about.
No.
Just one left.
Find this one lift. Burberry. Huh. I don't see it. Where's this last one at? There it is.
Now to take this back to Capsule Core.
Hey Gohan, what can you learn? A few things you can. Do that. A teacher, always a teacher.
Mr. Piccolo.
Right.
Piccolo Samachan Man Shenshin Chan. I'm gonna be honest, if you're in this game for fighting, not there. Story wise, it's Dragon Ball, and RPG wise, it's. And I think I hyped myself up on it and didn't have. Because the first trailer and them talking about it, first thing that popped in my head was Legacy of Goku HD, and it's not. I'd rather play Legacy of Goku from the Game Boy Advance.
What? Special beam cannon!
Guessing you have fallen asleep. Good night, Granger.
Huh. Hi!
No. Huh. No!
What up, boop, boop, ba-doo. Characters and story. More of that.
Training with Mr. Piccolo sure is fun.
Here now. I wanted to training spots, get moves, and continue the story. Okay.
for a break.
But you were subscribed. You can't use that one. Might be working, I just can't do anything with it.
Should probably get going. Phew! Time for a break!
White House. Clash weekend. We'll see if I can clash with him. This one might be a little harder since they're level 50.
Blah!
Blame. Are any of those up here?
Really stands out. It's huge.
Almost 11 o'clock.
So, are you ready to begin your training?
Lead Mars in.
Wow.
Yes. Oh, yeah, both did.
Wow! Yep. So, are you ready to begin your training? I'm more than willing to fight you. You should be honored. Ah, finally. Someone who knows how to use their head. Let's have some fun. You're starting to get on my nerves. How much longer are you gonna waste my time? I've still got more in me. I'm not down for the count yet.
And I got you. Wow. Oop, can't do that on that 75. Next thing is gentleman and...
Hi, Bulma!
Looks like it. Great work, Gohan.
Hey!
I am.
I'll bet. Well, you are your father's son, and Saiyans are no use supplying...
She's being surprisingly calm about all this.
Thanks for being my delivery boy.
You're welcome.
By the way, now that you're here, I'm pretty sure he's safe, but, you know, you can't be too...
This is where Gohan and 16 become friends. Give me phone.
So, this is an android.
Kalumpa. Happy Eater. Where's your Discord? I've been looking at porn.
What?
Two! I don't know what this
tell
is.
Tell me to stop looking. No. I'm in a group that's dedicated to porn.
Hey, I know what this is. You have not linked your Twitch account.
older than.
I didn't say go to Twitch, I said linked it. That's probably the gate.
Oh, okay.
Summoning gate. The most OP weapon.
Whether the storm is.
There we go. Authorize. Now, be able to do what I think. Yep. You have new emotes to use in Discord.
Charin.
You can use them all over Discord because you're a subscriber to my channel now.
Anywhere?
These things were built to kill Dad.
There we go.
It's done?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. The chip you helped us build was successful.
It may be tiny. Now, we stick it.
Analyzing.
He's online. Hey, you! Got a name?
I am Android 16, scanning memory logs. I was brought here by Krillin for repair.
His memory circuits are functional.
He's back!
You did it, God!
Are you the ones who repaired me?
No need! If you want to thank someone, thank Gohan.
Gohan.
Hello?
Searching.
Hey now, mister! Just because he's Goku's son doesn't mean...
He is irrelevant. My target...
That's so. Okay. He's staring at...
Doctor.
Yes?
I wish to run a field test in the nearby forest to gauge this...
Well...
Come with me, Gohan.
Sorry, kid, but humor him. He should be all right. But we just restarted his systems.
Sure thing.
I will go on ahead. Find me...
Four...
Counting on you, Junior.
Right! I'm feeling really sluggish.
No stories. This is also how I became OP at eating all. Now you got the other controller over there.
Okay, but I don't like it on the field. If for other games, not for doing
it. But you're playing Hyrule Warriors still.
A good bit
of it got to a point where I'm driving to turn around and play. So...
Satisfactory. Diagnostic.
Glad to hear that. So...
Affirmative. They put me...
I like animals, too. All sorts of...
A fine goal. I am certain you will make an exemplary scholar.
By the way, are you...
Affirmative. That is my only directive. I have no other use. As a result, I was... I loathe conflict. Therefore, as a weapon, I am defective.
That's no reason to shut you down.
Dr. Giroux once said, he made me in the image of his deceased son.
Hey, there's now been proof. That's Dr. Giroux's son.
But he was bold and daring. I am not. A war machine that shuns war is nothing but a failure.
Don't say
it's
that.
It's the truth.
Ha ha! So this is where all them cuddly critters been hiding.
Who?
Just folks. Looking to make a gosh-god fortune off of pelts.
What?
Looks like we hit the...
They're poachers.
Go on.
Way ahead of you. Let's send these jerks packing. I bet this tastes really good.
You folks are crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory!
Threat neutralized.
Yeah.
Go on. I am grateful for your as well as for assisting with my repairs.
Oh, it's...
The real reason I asked you to accompany me is a I intended to personally reevaluate your potential in combat. Your power is immense. It far surpasses all your records. I foresee you becoming the deciding factor.
Me?
We are not so different.
We aren't?
Let us return for now. The doctor will
be... Right. Let's... How are 16 and...
How'd it go?
Exceptional. I am...
Nice job out there, boys! Bet you socked him something fierce, huh? What morons going up against the son of Goku and a giant android?
It was nothing.
I know! Why don't you stay for dinner? It's Elisa.
Honestly.
Don't be silly. Make yourself at home and spend the night.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Time for Goten. Go on, staying off at Capsule Corporation. Done. Rode in the car, got some roadhead. They all alone. Goten time.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah, I know what that was about.
So, Gohan's at Bulma's? I was wondering where he'd run off to.
Yep, she just called and said
her family's loaded. Gohan's probably
aren't you jealous?
Well, sure. I love myself some good grub. But then, if we're being honest, I'd choose them over any spread in the world.
Really?
Oh, smooth talker.
Thanks. Even if it's just flattery.
Go to it.
Shortly after Gohan had returned home.
We've just received breaking news. After having been dispatched to defeat the monster known as Cell, the Royal Guard has been utterly decimated due to one of Cell's attacks. I repeat.
How terrible!
Those were... Chi-Chi, I need to talk...
Goku! And he's gone.
What? I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Yo!
Goku, what is it?
You don't think you'd be able to go back to how you used to be before merging with Kami, do you?
What?
Well, merging with Kami made the Dragon Balls disappear. And I want to use the Dragon Balls to wish all the...
Sorry, but it's not like flipping a switch. Exactly why I needed to think so long and hard about it before...
Wow. I know. Maybe I could ask one of them if he agrees to stay here. And you know what that means? The Dragon Balls would come back, baby!
That's a wonderful idea.
Wait here. Fingers crossed.
With King Kai's assistance, Goku... Upon arriving via instant transmission, Goku was given a... Goku explained Earth's predicament and asked the new Grand Elder Mori if he knew any candidates suited to... As luck would have it, Mori... It was none other than...
Tendai.
Tendai?
Piccolo!
Wait, one sec. I'll have Gohan and Krillin here in a... Let's see.
What?
Guys?
Is that really you, Dende?
Hey, can you believe Blondie here is actually Gohan?
Krillin! Gohan! It's great to see you two!
Are you really gonna be the new Gohan?
That's right! I'm really
going... Dende, is it true that you can...
Yes, I can. Making a new set would take about 100 days. But if we use the inert set already on Earth, I should be able to have them working in no time.
Really?
We would then get 3 wishes, right?
Yes.
So, would we be able to wish back multiple people, like last time?
I suppose that could be possible, but if you did that, it would count as 2 wishes.
Oh? Is that...
Fine by me.
All right, I'll begin... The Dragon Ball should be...
Wait, what?
Incredible. Looks like this little...
All right, I'll round up all the Dragon... Gohan, consider your training complete.
Huh?
Hey, don't worry. Later.
Later.
Well, time to get looking. I sure hope the Dragon Balls really are back now.
I've always wondered something about Korin's Tower. They say you cannot... get up there unless you do it on your own power. That's why Goku couldn't use Flying Nimbus. Get up there. And they learn to fly, everybody can go up there because it's your own power. Right? How the fuck did Jajirobe get up there?
You know Jajirobe is actually OP as fuck, right?
You know, sure as day, he didn't climb his ass up there.
He's OP as fuck, don't you know?
I could really go for some food right about now.
Those into beans? Load it up. No, just pull them right to it. Or rather, Korin really wanted to tap that. <Over there. laughs> There's an elevator inside the actual tower itself.
Then again, Bulma makes it up to Kami's lookout too. He don't have that.
Supplies. Capsule.
Got a car. I guess...
She built it, okay?
Oh, well, yeah. Yeah, you already paid for it.
Yeah.
I think Upa and his friends live around here.
Hmm. Hello.
Hey!
What's that? Well, now. No.
Huh?
You. Many thanks. Yeah, many thanks.
All right,
I'm counting on you.
Hey, so you're telling me if I had already gathered a Dragon Ball before this and just didn't wish, would not have to do this part of the story?
Hey, it's the two-star Dragon Ball!
I wonder if it might have been fixed. Nope. Okay. Dragon Ball.
This one's got loads of stars. It's a 7-star Dragon Ball.
That's you or the cat outside?
What gives? Come on now. Yeah.
Right. All right. Thank you.
Huh?
All right.
Hey, what gives? Come on now!
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh?
Understood.
Mr. Popo.
Hey!
Hello.
Thank you!
Yes.
All right.
Hey.
Gotcha.
A meaty river snail.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yep. The 4-star Dragon Ball. Boy, am I glad to see this.
I'm trying. Okay. Gotta get that.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. All right, let's do this! Train some more.
See if we can find that antler. That's Dragon Ball.
Even though we knew the androids were coming, we still couldn't stop them.
What should I do now? I'd better get going. What should I do now?
Ooh. Okay. I think it's time to call it quits. Passing out. Ooh-wee. Well, didn't have nobody come by but one person. Thank you for stopping by, even though you're asleep now.
Pass out.
Yes. Well, till next time. Everybody have fun. I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. I don't know if it'll be this or more Yakuza. It might even be Monster Hunter World. I'm not sure at the moment. Till next time. Everybody have fun.